If you like milk on your tea, try this tip out next time. Pour it from the other side of the carton. It sloshes around less and it's easier to control.